there'll always be that resistance as you are as an actor or as a person. But once you get into that groove, it's like, whoa.